You've seen him on screen in movies like ATL and shows like the Fox hit Star, and she's been in the public eye since her first hit song 15 years ago.
It's been that long? Wow. Now Ashlee Simpson and Evan Ross are making sweet music together, both offstage and on. Good Day Atlanta's Paul Milliken sat down with the couple ahead of their concert in Atlanta last night.
Something, you give me something.
I Do is an appropriate first single for a musical couple married since 2014. Ashlee Simpson and Evan Ross are no strangers to the spotlight, but now they're sharing it together on tour.
Well, you get to hear the songs from the EP, well as Ashlee does some of the songs that I know her fans are waiting to hear because they love those songs so much.
Yeah, it's been so long, so it's been so fun.
And we got some good covers. We have a bunch of fun stuff. It's a cool vibe, and I think just like kind of the show and everything like that, I feel like we, you know, it's very interactive and we're just hanging out and having a good time.
Asking me if I love you. I do, I do, I do.
Well, we should mention I Do, top 10 single on Billboard's Pop Digital Sales Songs chart. I mean, that's huge for your first single out the gate together. How did that feel getting that reaction and the acoustic videos out there?
Well, we love that song too. And also, we got to work with Verdine White on that, which is so amazing from Earth, Wind, and Fire.
So amazing.
And so it was like those kind of like moments in that song, I just felt like it was a special song, a song that, you know, is about love.
And it's been cool because people are like, and that's our wedding song. So I feel like that's been nice.
Everybody keeps saying that, which is so dope. I'm like,
You got to get remarried now. So you
exactly.
Do I do anything for you? Just trust me the same.
Talk about recording the EP. So each of you, obviously, you've been married for a while. Mm-hmm. You've known each other for a while. But I want each of you to say, what did you learn about each other in the studio? Like, Evan, what did you not know about Ashlee that you learned watching her work? And what did you learn about him?
I mean, Evan has an amazing work ethic, and he definitely will stay in the studio later than me.
I've realized if we're going to the studio, even if it's for like 3 hours, he's bringing a blanket and a pillow.
I'd love to be comfortable, so I just like cozy socks.
I'm like, you know, we're only going for 3 hours. When are you going to take a nap?
I know, but I'm being creative and I have to be comfortable.
And you know what they say, the couple that wears cozy socks together stays together. Paul Milliken, Good Day Atlanta.
And the couple's tour takes them to Nashville tonight and then Chicago on Saturday. Their EP is available now for download.
And of course, his mom, the legendary Diana Ross, her sister, Jessica Simpson.
And I was a little nervous that Paul was going to sing because I didn't know. I hadn't seen the story yet.
So, you know, there is a little concern.
We dodged a bullet there.
8:42 is now.